I got a song filled with shit for the strong-willed. When the world gives you a raw deal, set you off till you scream, piss off, scream.
Hello, this is Nightmare Enterprises. How can I help you on this fine night? I would like to take a request on which monster you all want me to draw next. That's what we do best. Well, sir, that's what we... Hello? Sorry about that. Just had a little bit of a signal malfunction. As I was saying, well, of course, that's what we do best at Master Designs Nightmare Enterprises 2.0. Oh, so you updated your... name of your company. Well now, that is so interesting. And no, I was not being sarcastic. I'm starting to realize that you guys have advanced over the years. Why, thank you, sir. That is very honorable of you. So, what character are we drawing today? None other than xeno janemba. Did you say janemba? No, I said xeno janemba. Xeno janemba? Xeno janemba? No, I said xeno janemba. You're saying it wrong. Oh, right. Sorry. All right, guys. You heard Nightmare Enterprises. That's what we're drawing tonight. Xeno Janemba is one of the main antagonists possessed by the Dark Dragon Balls. I know I haven't drawn one of these guys in a while. Drawing these guys takes time. You've seen me draw Xeno Janemba, and... well, actually, you saw me draw the original Janemba in the past, along with... Janemba's the new form, the new Janemba created by Dr. W, otherwise known as Dr. Wheelow. Oh, sorry, wasn't supposed to say that. Just pretend I didn't say that, right, folks? Anyways, Xeno Janemba. Much like the original, he was defeated by Gogeta. I've seen a lot of cool stuff involving Janemba. I saw him fuse with Majin Buu. But I'll be drawing that in another episode real soon. Now we draw the muscle. Let me see if I were to Alexa, play Why So Blue.
Why So Blue by VGR and Slyly on Amazon Music.
So I'm playing this episode to show everyone that even the scariest of enemies have a good side. And that includes Janemba. Here we draw the core where the dark dragon ball is lodged in his chest. Alexa played Just a Little Time by Steven Universe.
I couldn't find Just a Little Time by Steven Alexa, Universe, but...
play Just a Little Time by Steven Universe Future.
Here's Just a Matter of Time by Future World Orchestra on Amazon Music.
Now we draw Janemba's sword. Alexa, stop. Alexa, play Rude.
Here's Rude by Magic on Amazon Music.
Saturday morning, jumped out of bed, put on my best suit. Got in my car, rest like a jet, all the way to you. Knocked on your door with heart in my head, to ask you a question, cause I know that you're an old-fashioned man. Can I have your daughter for the rest of my life? Say yes, cause I need you to know. You say I'll never get your blessing till the day I die.
Here's his thumb. Alexa, play Mighty Morphin Power Rangers.
Here's Mighty Morphin Power Rangers by Alacrity on Amazon Music.
Fist. Actually, here's his foot. Even monsters have a good sight. Glad I got that done. And there's one last thing that I need to draw. Janemba's devil's tail. Sheesh. Is this what happens when a pencil runs out of ink? Shoot. Alexa, play Go Go Power Rangers.
Here's Go Go Power Rangers Redux by Ron Wasserman on Amazon Music.
Miss Wasserman. I haven't seen her in a while. I still miss her. Here's the Dragon Ball that's lodged in his chest. There. There he is, everyone! That's how you draw Xeno Janemba. Oh wait, forgot to draw this. The handlebar. Done. There he is. Anyways, man, it's getting late. Thank you so much, Nightmare Enterprises, for helping me build this, bring this beautiful creation into existence, because I've got more like this on the way. Anyways, I hope you all enjoyed this episode. Please like and rock and subscribe to my channel, and let me know which character you want me to draw next. Stegosaurus, see you later.